Hello students, welcome to my class today. We have discussed on form 16 in our last class. Today I am going to start form 17. The forms are dx by a sin x plus b cos x. Next, integration dx by a plus b sin x. Next, integration dx by a plus b cos x. And dx by a sin x plus b cos x plus. All these types of problems are taken in this form. Okay, let me erase this one and these also because I need space to do the problem. Let me start our first problem. Integration dx by 1 plus sin x plus cos x. Always remember, to do this type of problem, you have to write sin x in terms of tan. That is, tan means tan x by 2. That is, 2 tan of x by 2 by 1 plus transfer x by 2 and cos x. Cos x is 1 minus transfer x by 2 by 1 plus transfer x by 2. So we get here integration dx by 1 plus, instead of sin x I am writing 2 tan of x by 2 by 1 plus transfer x by 2, and instead of cos x I am writing 1 minus transfer x by 2 by 1 plus transfer x by 2. Now I have to multiply both n and d by this factor, that is 1 plus transfer x by 2, that is actually sec square x by 2. So we get in the numerator x square x by 2 dx by, here it will be 1 plus tan square 1 by 1, so here it will be 1 plus tan square x by 2, here it is 2 tan of x by 2, and here it is 1 minus tan square x by 2. Now we have, so these two transfer x by 2 cancel each other, so we get 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 2 tan x by 2. What we can write in this way, integration, here it is sec square x by 2 dx, and there it is 2 into 1 plus tan of x by 2. Now just follow dx of 1 plus tan of x by 2. What is this? The derivative of 1 is 0, tan x by 2 will be half sec square x by 2 dx, half sec square x by 2, dx, half sec square x by 2. Look, this 2 can be thought of as here half. So half sec square x by 2 dx can be thought of as d of 1 plus tan of x by 2. So I can write in this way. D of 1 plus tan of x by 2 by 1 plus tan of x by 2. That is ln of mod of 1 plus tan x by 2 plus. This is your answer. Next question, नंबर टू इंटीग्रेशन डी एक्स बाय टू प्लस कॉस एक्स सिमिलर वे टू डील दिस dx by 2 plus instead of cos x I have to write 1 minus tan square x by 2 by 1 plus tan square x by 2 then you have to multiply both and divide 1 plus tan square x by 2 so in the numerator I am writing 6 square x by 2 dx and here it is 2 plus 2 tan square x by 2 प्लस वन माइनस टेन स्क्वायर एक्स बाय टू नाउ वी गेट इंटीग्रेशन सिक्स स्क्वायर एक्स बाय टू डीएक्स बाय टेन स्क्वायर थ्री प्लस टेन स्क्वायर एक्स बाय टू और टेन स्क्वायर एक्स बाय टू प्लस थ्री Now, if you take tan x by 2 as z, then d, then dz will be half x square equal to dx. So for that reason, I need half here. So to adjust, I have to write 2 here. Now I am writing in this way. D of tan of x by 2 by tan x by 2 whole square plus root x square. This is in the form dz by z square plus s square. So 1 by a, that is 2 into 1, 1 by root 3, that is 2 by root 3, tan inverse of x by, here x is tan of x by 2, a is root 3 plus. This is your answer. Next question. Integration 1 plus sin x dx divided by sin x into 1 plus cos x. One plus sine x that can be written as cos x by 2 plus sine of x by 2 whole square. Sine x that can be thought of as 2 sine x by 2 cos of x by 2 into 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. Now if we multiply both n and d by sec to the power 4 x by 2, then you get this. Here it will be 1 plus tan of x by 2. When sec square multiply to this, sec of x by 2 enter within the bracket. Sec of x by 2 into cos of x by 2 is 1, this is tan of x by 2, and sec square x by 2 remains outside dx. Divided by 2 to the 4, this will be tan of x by 2 and this cos square x by 2 will be vanished. Okay. Now just take tan x by 2 as z. Let tan x by 2 as z, then you get half 6 by 8 by 2 dx is dz. That is x by 8 by 2 dx is 2dz. So the integral becomes integration 1 plus z x y equal to dx is 2dz, so I am writing 2 outside, here it is dz and here it is 4z. Now it becomes half integration 1 by z plus 1 dz, half mean of mod z plus z plus c. Now just substitute z, mean of mod of tan of x by 2 plus z is tan of x by 2 plus c. This is your answer. Half integration 1 plus 2z plus z square by z dz. Half integration 1 by z plus 2 plus z dz. Half mean of mod z 2z plus half z square plus c. Now substitute z. So your answer will be half ln of mod of z is tan of x by 2 plus twice tan of x by 2 plus half tan square of x by 2 plus c. This will be your answer. Next question. Here it is 1 plus tan square x by 2 minus 4 tan of x by 2. Next, I am writing in this way, 2 outside and inside it is half 6 square x by 2. We have to frame a square. So I am writing tan of x by 2 minus 2 whole square minus 3, that is root 3 whole square. Now we can write in this way 2 integration d of
n of x by 2 minus 2 by tan of x by 2 minus 2 whole square minus 50 whole square.
So this is equivalent to dz by z square minus z square.
So it formalizes 2 into 1 by 2a ln of mod of. So 3 by tan of x by 2 minus 2 plus c. If you cancel, so this is your final answer. Tan of x by 2 minus 2 minus 50, tan of x by 2 plus 50 plus.
Next question.
Next question. Division dx by 5 plus 4 cos x. Same way, we have to replace cos x in terms of tan, now that is tan of x by 2. Dx by 5 plus 4 into 1 minus tan square x by 2 by 1 plus tan square x by 2. Then multiply n and d by 1 plus tan square x by 2. I am writing in the numerator 6 square x by 2 dx. Here it is 5 plus 5 tan square x by 2 plus 4 minus 4 tan square x by 2. Next it becomes integration 6 square x by 2 dx divided by, this is tan square x by 2 plus 9. Now make half here, 46 and 2 is outside. So 2 d of tan of x by 2 by tan x by 2 whole square plus 3 square. So dz by z square plus a square, 1 by a tan inverse of x by a, that is 2 by 3 tan inverse of 1 third tan of x by a plus 6. This is your final answer. Let us have a short break. After the break, I am coming with more problems. Till then, be there.